This is my setup. Start with the snares. This is the snare that I use. It's normally a 14 by 5.5 snare for a higher sound. The kind of music that we play, it's a mixture of like hip hop and jazz. So I usually go with higher tones and higher sounds for my kit, more dry. And then I have a deeper snare for ballads, just for a fat sound when I need to use it. And this is a 14 by 6 that I use. And sometimes I use a 14 by 7. Then I have toms, and I like to play toms. Normally it's like a 10 by 7 and a 16. For the floor tom, something that's low. And then the high tom, normally I go for a higher pitch sound. The kick drum I normally use is a 20 inch. The sticks that I use, favorite company, Vader drumsticks. Manhattan 7A's, I use these faithfully. For this situation, I use a lot of their sticks, but these are the Manhattan 7A's. I also, every now and then, will use some brushes of theirs. I'll use mallets, you know. Always music, every time I play is music first. So even in this situation, it's very, very musical, and it calls for different sticks and different accessories. So that's my sticks. The hardware is all Yamaha, which is the best hardware. These are my cymbals, all Zildjian all day. And cymbals are usually, you know, pretty much either high pitched or low pitch. So for this situation, I tend to go for lower pitch sounding cymbals and cymbals that are more trashy and darker. So this is the lowest sounding cymbal over here that's trashy. This combination right here is normally a stack that I use to make it more trashy. And it's two cymbals put together and it gives it this trashy kind of sound that I like to use. This cymbal over here is a 19-inch cymbal, and I tend to go with bigger cymbals. And this is a Zildjian's new cymbal. It's called the Trash Smash. There's another trash, and this is higher pitch. So this is low pitch, and this is high pitch. And then these cymbals right here are Zildjian's custom special dry hi-hats, 15 inches. And it's another dark cymbal that has a kind of trashy kind of sound to it, but it's dark, dry, and is perfect for this situation. For a more deeper element in the style that we play, I use this pad and I load my own sounds into it. And I just use it just to give a more live effect, but at the same time, a sonic effect that makes it sound authentic to the style we play, which, like I said, is hip hop, more hip hop, pop, R&B element. So I use this. It's my favorite machine. So that's the vibe, you know, it just beefs it up and then you add acoustics with it. It's next level.